Here we go, dear friends. The pardon documents we're looking for are most likely kept in... Almost there. Plenty what a job this one's going to be. Now, I managed to dig up a little more intel with help from Joy. To get into the Biog, you'll need one of the special key cards they use. The most likely place to find one will be in the Oval Office. Those monkeys can still spot you if you get too close, so be careful, yeah? You've got to wonder how many people have snuck as far into the White House as you guys, huh? Okay, now get to the Oval Office in the West Wing. Find the access point.
Okay, so... Okay, so there's a back stair and a back stair. I need to check this room.
Downstairs.
As much as I hate this room, I do need to check it. Luckily, there isn't one there this time, but it's gotten me worried because now I don't know where the third box is.
Everyone knows it's on the ground floor. Even the tourists. There should be an office security box. You need to get through that gate. Have a closer look.
Blue and yellow.
Those lights. Some kind of indicator. Look around and see if you can match them with anything.
Please let these two boxes be the ones I need.
So far, so good. Don't screw it up.
I forgot the other color that I needed. Yep. I think my attempt is dead already, because
it's secure.
This could easily be in a room,
watch the guard.
One of these rooms.
Guard. There's a camera there.
Yeah. Of course this.
Get to the West Wing. The gate should be open.
Fucking stay still. That was luck. Hopefully he can't see me here.
Look out, there's a guard there. There's a guard there. Guard.
And of course he has to be.
Watch the
I'll get inside the Oval Office and find the keycard.
The camera room is either in the best place or the worst place, depending on how you look at it. Come on, spot him.
Admire the decor later. Get inside the Oval Office and find that key card.
Guard.
Spotted from there.
Wouldn't be surprised if we couldn't find something on one of their laptops.
Yo, Sacred Blood Lord, what's up? I haven't been able to stream for a long time because I've had no internet. I just got it back a few days ago. But other than that, everything's cool.
Have you gone through all the laptops yet?
Yeah, I had a power outage last night, actually. Several, but the one that happened last night lasted until morning today. Yeah, for sure. Jesus Christ, why does that happen? Okay.
Okay, it's like I thought. Bloody amateurs. See if you can find that USB stick.
Gotta keep in mind that I have two pages left. I just heard him. What? Oh my God.
Got to be somewhere in the West Wing.
What are you doing? This does not bode well for me. Okay, good. He's over there. Do I have to look over here? I don't.
We got it safe and secure.
There's anywhere for me to check over here. And he's right there.
That memory stick has got to be somewhere in the West Wing.
Watch, it's gonna be in the very last place that I look. Wait, I don't think I checked this yet. Forget, I have to do this first.
Now you can take that code and enter it into the keypad on the safe.
Not gonna chance. Gonna wait for him to move.
A couple of years ago, some civvy chop got all the way past the Secret Service and stole a pair of knickers from the First Lady. It's true, friends. Are you in the library yet? I'm going to be slower now.
Hey, Control. You know
of course that would happen.
This is kind of creepy. I wish you
should have waited. Which basically means that this is going to be a failed attempt.
My intel didn't specify exactly where the entrance to the Bjork is. See if you can find something. Turn the room upside down. There you go! Oh, that airlock probably goes to the Bjork.
Whenever I get good luck like that, I always feel like it's too good to be true and it's gonna end up going badly. Of course, the first thing this guard does is come up here.
There's a guard there.
I can't even move from here until he goes back downstairs.
Update. Stop it, friends.
Look out, there's a guard there.
Nice, friends. Thank you. There. Now, let's move on to the next one. I'm going to install some security scramblers.
Watch out for the guard. There's a guard. Watch out for the guard. There's a guard there. There's a guard.
Incoming call to the Bjork. Put me through and hope we haven't been discovered.
There's a guard. Look out, there's a guard there. Hey, a guard. There's a guard there. A guard.
Oh my god.
I might actually be able to finish this now.
Splendid, Fred. Now maybe I can brute force it.
I can't believe it.
Computer is done.
There, all done. Enter the vault and let's get those pardons.
Oh my god, move. So close to finishing this. Please let me have this. Please, please let me have this. Once I'm outside of the vault, I can just ECM rush out of here if I have to, but not before then. Just need to take those top two and then I can get out of here.
You can move out of the Biok now.
Watch out for the guard. Watch the guard. There's a guard.
Yes. No, not now. That's the worst time that can happen.
All right, you chops. Time to act nice and casual. Take off your masks and walk calmly out of there. Don't hurry, friends. They've got F-35s flying gap around the White House. Hurry, friends. Get into the chopper!
Oh my god, finally! God, feels so good to finally finish that.